You know Uncle Bob's Santa Claus, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's been a pretty good Christmas.
Yep.
Did Uncle Bob pay you?
Yeah.
For doing what? What did you get paid for?
He got me. He's got me the Iron Man, Spider-Man. He's got everything.
Everything?
Yeah.
What about the machine? What about the video games?
Oh, he didn't get me that.
Did you play the video games at Uncle Bob? At the bike shop?
Yeah.
That's fun, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, now, you know you're too old to be smoking.
Yeah.
So, hey, grab him a thing of chewing tobacco when you're down there at Jamal.
What
kind do you like, the winter green?
No.
Your hat's
bad. I can't want everything.
You're not going to chew tobacco? What are you going to do then?
I don't just want to go with my dad.
What are you going to do when you're down
there? All right. Hey, you going to come back and see Uncle Bob?
No.
Oh, thanks. Get the fuck out of here then. All right? Don't come back. And tell your mom. Tell your mom. That you weren't ever here. You see nothing.
Where you
going? Oh, asshole.
He mad. He had to cut. He wouldn't got an axe. Right now he's sharpening it.
Yeah, he's coming back here with an axe.
What'd you say?
Who you talking to, punk?
Come out here.
No, he's out there. We gotta have a street fight in class for them guys. Started out like, instead of a Cub Scouts, we're going to have something like fucking, you know, something along that line. But start out as, well, yeah, we got to teach them, get some little, make some miniature fighting dummies for them to be out there fighting. Tell him to get his ass back in here.
Get his ass whooped.
Where's the place to hang these fucking chains?
Hang chains? Well, I'm going to put them somewhere, bro. So throw them right up there on that tote for now, and I'll handle it before you go designate the new place for me to move them again. So. That bucket right behind you, how's that sound? I'm gonna put that.
What was you looking for yesterday that he put up? I couldn't find. Oh, them wires clips.
Frank.
What?
Who's the greatest bike shop in town? Get the fuck out of here. You guys ever gonna get the fuck out of here? All right.